Alright, I'm back. Let's get down. Let's get down to business. Let's use one of these EMPs real quick. On this machine. And then the flashbang. Or flash bomb, whatever. Oh yeah, that thing right there. Good. Okay.
Nothing trainee, then the fate of the world all depends on what I decide to do. They won't know what hit them. You turned out to have some guts after all.
So I guess he's not going to help me eliminate the rest of them. I probably have to do those by myself. What about the leaders of each faction? I thought he would help me take out.
One minute I'm a nothing trainee, then the fate of the world all depends on
the time. I thought he would have helped me take out each faction. But I guess I thought wrong. So it looks like I'm on my own again. Lone wolf. It's getting kind of slick. Oh boy, there's a giant robot right there. Mm-hmm. really. That didn't last long. Crap. That didn't last long at all. You know, I'm actually sort of surprised at how much ammo or energy this sniper rifle doesn't use. I always assumed that it used a lot of energy because it was so powerful. But, it doesn't seem to use that much energy. Which is a pleasant surprise. What's this? I guess I'll save here and try to take these two out. I mean, I could save a lot of time if I just skipped all the henchmen and just killed the leaders. But I don't know exactly where all the leaders are. Oh, if only my sniper rifle had EMP modifications. That's okay. Stuck. Really? Crap, man, I wasted so much ammo. I guess trying to kill everybody what probably wasn't the best idea. Sniper rifle. Shoot. What does this lead to? Back to the beginning? Island West Side. Oh, I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. Is that a? That's a robot. Yikes. I'm in trouble. Oh boy. I'm done. guess there's no way for me to sneak in. Oh boy, this is crazy. No more ammo. I mean, I have a little bit. But it's not enough to take these guys out. It's not enough.
I'm not playing.
Let me see. Can I just run right past him? Okay. I have no idea how that worked. Nope.
I've lost that filthy abomination. Keep moving. We're not done yet.
Now we're sorry. Yes, but it's
said let the hunt begin. Oh boy, oh boy. How will I take care of this guy?
I've lost the target.
And he only has the flamethrower. You know what though? I don't even need to fight him. Because he's not really a leader. So maybe I can just get away with not fighting him. I'll go to the west side. And I've already killed the leader of the apostles, I guess. I just need to kill the leader, I think, of UNATCO. And I should be done. But yeah. I was hoping that Leo, or whatever his name was, I was hoping he would help me take down each leader. But he only helped me with one. It's not that I could have done it. It's just that, you know, with this ammo. Wait a second. Did I go backwards? Sorry, guys. And I don't apologize much, or often, or at all. So consider yourselves honored. I wouldn't mind taking out the leaders myself, but with this ammo limitation, like, you know, like, you need to have certain, you know, your ammo drains so quickly in this game. That's one reason why I gave up Let's Playing this game the first time, because ammo just drops. And that's another reason why I have this plasma sword. I've kept the sword the entire game because it doesn't drain any of your energy. There's a shock baton, and it's a melee weapon, but it still drains your ammo, like your whatever it's called, your energy. And I'm like, that's kind of pointless. It's a melee weapon. That's not fun. Oh boy. This place looks violent. Wait, did I already clear this area out? I don't think I have.
I could stand up for my
friend. Okay. I'm guessing he was another leader, I think. Shoot, not that many flash bombs. Oh yes, yes I do. So this is a flash bomb. I know those things, I know. Concussion grenades, are you serious? Could I have this thing? There we go. What? Ooh, fragments. Ooh, look at all this stuff right here. Beautiful. 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 This will work. This will work just fine. Stun prod. Screw that. Okay. So that's another... I'm guessing he was a leader. I mean... Shoot. I don't know. I mean, the game didn't say anything. Anything particular. So... Alright, so this is done. Now I guess I need to go to UNATCO, wherever their base is, and kill their leader. Okay. Oh, it's 1:51, 1:52 p.m. now. I'm hoping to be finished with this game before 3 o'clock. 2:30 at the earliest, because I'm kind of anxious to start on the next Let's Play. Where's Leo? I bet you he went back to... Oh, he's right there. Good.
He turned out to have some guts after all.
So... What now? I'll go over there in a second. First, I'm gonna go over here. Hmm. tech or ruins. Okay. Oh boy. This should be violent.
Carry on by, I'm busy. Shut up.
You. What can you tell me about this place?
What's to tell? It's where I live. I was the first one to show up. This is the man who made me laugh. I don't know what's going on out there, but this is my home, and I'm going to fight if it comes to that.
Yeah? What kind of equipment do you have?
Just some things I scavenged from a couple of thugs a while back. You at the raiding party or something? I guess you've been pretty good about avoiding my people so far. I'm selling some of this stuff if you're interested. Want to do business?
Man, you've been there 15, you've been here 15 years? Yikes.
The EMP grenades sound good. I'll take those.
What a happy ending.
What is this nonsense?
What can you tell me about this place?
What's to tell?
Yeah?
Just some things. Want to do business?
Give me the ammo clip.
What a...
This place is expansive. Golly.
And no one's touched them.
There's just something wrong with that whole damn thing.
For your information, I actually like lemon lime.
Oh yeah? Then why don't you drink one?
Is this enough?
I'm leaving.
You will be destroyed.
Another one.
It's not too late to avoid another collapse. Transmit the Aquinas specification to the WTO orbiting science platform, Ophelia. Most of humanity wants to rebuild, Alex. Ignore them, and what are you fighting for? Not freedom, not democracy. Then what?
EMPs. Shoot.
You see the suit, right?
Yeah, what about it? I don't know what I'm doing. I'll be right back. Back.